In this activity, we shall demonstrate that heat is required for burning. We require a magnifying glass and 3 matchstick. We'll use the heat energy from the sun using this magnifying glass and focus it on this matchstick and try to ignite the matchstick. As you see, the matchstick can be ignited using the heat energy generated from the sun. So in this experiment, we can conclude that heat is required for burning.